moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
All right, so looking around, seems like every there's like five different little stories, right? Every one of them has a gimmick to them as far as like vehicles go. I think just from the look of them, like it seems like the next one has to do with like a
gun fodder. Cut them down.
Seems like all of them have to do with some kind of vehicle. I don't know about all that, you know. Are you fucking kidding? Do we just not know what splash damage is? Oh my god, direct hit on me. There we go. Nani? What? Come on. There we go.
All right, keep your hats on, lads.
That's not an us tank. Shit. I thought it was. Check something real quick. Hold on. No, oh, shit. Again? Fuck. Probably should have done some repairs. Get some repairs in. All right, I can hope we're going the right way. Can't be too sure though. Looks like we're doing everything right.
railway tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Just to go four on railway yard.
This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. So they don't realize we're on our own.
Look at that. Shot me, but I just blew this fucking thing up. Ah, shit, that's another tank. Never mind.
I have line of sight.
Oh, fuck. Ow. Son of a bitch! Fuck. Need repairs. So it says we can get out the tank. I'm gonna try it.
Get a move on, Edward. Destroy all threat vehicles you can find.
Where I just saw a tank. Where did he go? What the fuck is that? Ah, shit.
Keep me in the line without light tank!
Fuck.
Line me up for a damn shot!
Get some repairs in real quick. Okay, let's go. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. Let's switch to this.
Get back in here or do something useful.
we see any tanks not bombing, find every last one.
How do I know I found every last one?
Field gun, field
Where?
Gun.
I can't see it. Sir, you're gonna have to give me a direction. You can't just say field gun. Like, I'm gonna know what that means. Trumpet charge? I don't know what that is. What do we got? Of course it crashed on me. Jesus fucking Christ. We should be back roughly where we are before this game fucking crashed on me.
Destroy all threats vehicles you can find.
Ah shit, never mind.
My tank! Keep a good line on it!
Goddamn bullet drop.
Good shot!
I can get a clear shot on him. There we go. One more time. Good shit. I like the story, as far as this is it released to this chapter, but I gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of the tank. Not really a fan of the tank at all. Some good shit. Anti-tank grenade? I had two fucking repair kits. What kind of bullshit? Another repair kit.
We can't stay sitting here for long.
This is our anti-tank gun.
Every last German tank destroyed.
Yeah, I know, dude. I'm working on it.
Okay, let's move. Come on. Engage.
What gun? I don't see a gun. Oh, that gun. Most definitely a tank. Get it together. I don't want to risk it. I'm going to do this on foot.
Range is good.
So how many hits do you take, man? There we go.
Enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai. Straight down the main road.
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Open. More anti-tank grenades, I will take it. Repair kit, no thank you. Rocket gun.
Whatever you're doing, do it quick.
Oh shit. There's no, like, gun, like, something that's, like, an actual, you know, gun. I don't see one of those. Repairs real quick. Good shit, we're in the clear.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best.
Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? They're gonna make me do all of this again. Dude, I had it! I fucking did the repair! Jesus Christ, why does it take you 6 million hits to go down? Light tank is next.
Good hit.
God damn it. Oh, son of a bitch.
Tired from all the fun. Come on now. Sorry, Bex.
Miraculously, you're the only one who didn't get hit by that. Really?
Oh, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
Yeah. Go sit down. Go sit down. And shut my door. Not bad. That's story one. Here's story two. Let's go.
Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost. I beat you.
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit. Stay the hell away from my kind. Oh, you bastard. You can't do this to me. I beat you. I beat you.
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, go, babe.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
I don't want to drive this fucking thing.
Hey, back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Oh no. Oh no, we're not doing that. That's why I couldn't fly that fucking bird earlier. Tools. Heavy here. Alright, we'll tap forward to home. Let's do this. Ready?
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe we pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
There's no way to, like, cause there's no fucking way. Chase camera control. Cause the way this plane is, when I look up, it goes up, but when I'm in the fucking plane and I look up, it goes down, and I don't like that. And there's no way for me to fucking change it. Wonderful.
Now let's get a feel for the young.
I can tell you what I won't be getting in multiplayer. Controls weren't shit, but you know. I hate vehicle missions.